pastor from Wilson Community Church. Thank the Mr. Gary and the Red Light for powering tonight's first service.